SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to silence text notifications for one person on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to stop receiving text message notifications from one specific person on your iPhone, then you have a couple different ways that you can handle this. The first option is to open the Messages app, and then you can find the person for whom you would like to silence notifications. You can then just swipe left on their text message conversation, and then you can tap the mute button that appears there. Now you're going to see that there's a little bell icon with a slash through it, which means that you're no longer going to be receiving text message notifications for that conversation. I'm going to turn this back on. And now the second way that you can silence text notifications for a person is to select that conversation. Then you can touch their name at the top of the screen. And then you can look for the hide alerts option here. Then you can just tap the button to the right of it. And that's going to do the same thing as muting that we did before. So now if we go back to the conversation list, you're going to see that that bell icon with the slash through it is visible. And that also indicates that you will not receive text notifications for that conversation.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.